Welcome to the Sarah Scoop channel. Today I'm going to share with you 10 Disney movies that need their own rides. Before we get into the video, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Sarah Scoop. Number 1, Tangled. Even though there's already an area in Magic Kingdom inspired by Tangled, I think this movie should have its own ride. It could take place in the tower or be a boat ride where guests float in the water. The famous lantern scene recreated with lighting effects would be a beautiful sight to share with your loved ones. Number 2, Emperor's New Groove. Emperor's New Groove is an underrated Disney movie about a spoiled prince who turns into a llama. Many people have come up with ideas for rides inspired by Emperor's New Groove, such as a roller coaster that drops when Kronk pulls the wrong lever. I would love an attraction that resembles the scene when they fall off a waterfall. Sharp Rock at the bottom, bring it on. Number 3, Enchanted. While this is a live-action movie, Enchanted has all the hallmarks of a classic Disney movie, so a ride themed after it is only fair. The attraction could resemble Peter Pan's Flight, which takes place inside and moves guests around to look at different scenes from the movie. I'd love to see Giselle show us around New York or maybe her animated land of Andalasia. Number 4, Onward. This new movie, Onward, is about two brothers on a magical quest trying to bring their dad back to life before time runs out. This movie is very imaginative and would make for a great attraction. Perhaps we can ride the Guinevere van like they do in the movie. Number 5, Moana. Moana is about a girl who will be a village chief but also wants to be a voyager. A ride in the parks could take us on one of Moana's voyages in the sea as we listen to the iconic music by Lin-Manuel Miranda from the movie. You're welcome for this idea. Number 6, Tarzan. While there is Tarzan's treehouse in Disneyland, it hasn't yet to get a ride based on the movie. For example, the attraction could take you on a journey through the jungle and it would fit perfectly in the Animal Kingdom in Disney World. A ride where we swing through the trees like Tarzan would make us feel like the king of the jungle. Number 7, Meet the Robinsons. The future has arrived, but a ride based on this movie hasn't. Meet the Robinsons revolves around a kid inventor named Lewis who travels to the future with Wilbur and meets his zany but lovable family. This film captures the spirit of Tomorrowland as the theme of the movie is about innovation. A ride where we meet all the crazy family members, run away from the bowler hat guy while in a time machine would be fun for the whole family. Number 8, Coco. We all remember crying in the theater to Coco and crying every time we've watched the movie since. This Pixar film celebrates the Mexican holiday Dia de Muertos. In the movie, the inspiring musician Miguel enters the land of the dead and reunites with his family. I'd love to see a ride capturing this beautiful spirit world. Number 9, Hercules. The story of Hercules, who went from zero to hero, is inspiring and needs to be featured in a ride at the parks. Obviously, the muses would guide us through the attraction as they sing. Also, the ride could have guests sitting in chariots as they roam through ancient Greece. Number 10, Zootopia. Zootopia is a movie about talking animals that live in a city together. Also, it features the unlikely crime-solving duo of Judy the Bunny and Nick the Fox. This 2016 movie contains important themes about the dangers of racism and the importance of multiculturalism. Because of this, a ride that takes us through Zootopia would be a great addition to the parks. Thank you for watching. Head to sarahscoop.com for more of the scoop on your favorite things.